IMT A215, the 65-ton class drilling and piling rig in three-cylinder crowd configuration. The perfect setup for driving 8 meters long casing segments thanks to its 4 elements and 30 meters depth J-lock Kelly bar combined with the IMT patented 3-cylinder kit system. This system consists of 2 hydraulic cylinders connected to the top part of the mast and 1 crowd cylinder connected to the rotary head. The solution allows for a rotary stroke of almost 10 meters and a push or pull force of 220 kilonewtons. Having a long rotary translation of almost the entire mast length results in a series of advantages, such as drive long casing segments, drill with the rotary on top of existing structures, and convert from Kelly bar to CFA the fastest possible way. The 3-cylinder system offers the versatility of the winch crowd system with the simplicity, robustness, and power of the cylinder crowd system. Moreover, this patented system offers its users the safest, easiest, and fastest rig-up, startup, and demobilization in the market for the 60-ton class piling rig. The conversion to continuous flight auger technology is also by far the most rapid and safest way to convert this powerful machine from one drilling technology to another. IMT A215 has gained popularity in Australia and New Zealand due to successfully drilling some of the most difficult projects in our area. For instance, drilling existing reinforced caged piles, drilling very large diameters of up to 2,700 millimeters, various high-strength rocks of up to 300 megapascals, as well as 15 degrees raked large diameter piles of up to 1,200 millimeters. The IMT drilling and piling rigs have a strong, sturdy, robust, yet innovative and simple design, engineered to tackle the most difficult ground conditions in the sector without frequent breakdowns or unplanned scheduled maintenance. Contact us for more information.